What are some advantages of living in Mombasa than Nairobi? Mombasa is basically a relaxed man's paradise. The inhabitants of Mombasa have one attitude that I envy. The no rush, everything in its own time attitude. And they live by it. Nairobi, on the other hand, is just like any other business and administrative city. Everything is fast. Blink and you might miss it. It's basically a rat race living in Nairobi. So here are some advantages to living in Mombasa compared to Nairobi. In Mombasa, you'll get all the world-class services at par with those in Nairobi without any hitches. For example, pay TV is very smooth in Mombasa compared to Nairobi because in Nairobi there are many subscribers, so the system is overloaded, leading to a lapse in signal relay for at least 3 days a month. In Mombasa, day-to-day life is cheaper compared to Nairobi. Things like fare in a Matatuta meals are very affordable. And other than the odd holiday offers or sales boost promos, prices tend to stay the same regardless of situations, unlike in Nairobi where it rains and fares hike. In Mombasa, the sense of community is strong. I once traveled abruptly due to work and I had left my clothes out to dry. I came back after 3 days and a neighbor had kept all my clothes for me. In Nairobi, same situation, I never found my clothes again. Someone took them for good. Mombasa has a generally manageable pace of life. Even landlords understand sometimes you don't get money as fast as you wish, so if you're open about financial trouble, they can give you a grace period of up to 4 months to get back on your feet and pay rent. In Nairobi, demand for housing is high and the capitalism spirit has very much possessed landlords there. You miss out even once, you're liable to be kicked out of your rented house. In Mombasa, people are very friendly and well-mannered. Everyone you meet, whether on the road as you walk by, on the stage as you wait for a bus, etc., will greet you before they proceed to mind their business or start a light conversation, which will eventually include all the other strangers around. In Nairobi, you can leave home, go to work, come back without as much as a hello. Even from people you know. Lastly, the entertainment scene in Mombasa is more lively. The beaches are open 24/7, there's plenty food and drinks, and a party can start anytime, anywhere. Nairobi is more about the nightlife and drinking, plus it has no beaches. In general, Mombasa is more polite, friendlier, safer and easier to live in compared to Nairobi.